Yeah, he came. He no, that was a young woman. The baseline, nappy baseline. He came and he said, dum, 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 dum. You know me, and like that, and then and I like it, and we went on and we went on and we went on.
Well, I've been getting news from everyone around. While I'm working hard, you will and you carry on, but there's no way of breaking.
Wow, Wajang Woman was the bomb. When you talk about a song that went boom, you know, the vibe, the just everything about that song was hot. You know, it was really, really hot.
That was a very popular song, and everybody seemed to like that. I don't know if it's because it's what the theme is. Wajang means bad woman, right? Bad woman, Wajang woman, right? Right.
Wabi, Wajang. Well, you know, it's not an out and out say a prostitute, but it's just someone who likes to use their God-given assets to get their way.
The story behind this song, not very many people outside of Trinidad and Tobago would certainly know what the word Wajang meant, but it was definitely the Scarlet Woman, not exactly a street walker, but one who would dress like and behave really very loud, and it would be a woman who uses her body as currency to get ahead, not necessarily for money, but position. So it was a term that applied to women in different situations. But yeah, and the Wajang Woman, every man would want them to definitely keep for. Read the hand and stay away.